Just kicking it at home, waiting for calls on the phone. My dog is chewing his bone. I gotta get out and go on my own. I remember 2008, being so damn pissed. Then here comes Not For Chris, then he takes us to Ozzfest. We had an awesome time, everything was just fine. If not for Chris Flores, I'd have been bored.